Another one of my ingenious creations. A little something to help you out. From Flavius.
I forgot to adjust myself.
I see her. Nice, I got a lot of time.
technologies for the defenders of Aelion. Go on, take them. It's part of my friendly assistance program.
Thank you. function at their best, the mortals must replenish their nutrient reserves from time to time. I have this information in my database.
Try to flank me, fucking piece of shit.
These supplies will last us till the reinforcements arrive. Thank you.
That will help us greatly. Thank you for your work.
Ah, god damn it, the wrong one. I hate it when it sets itself.
Thank you.
Fucking screen decided to adjust itself. About time. Oh, I died. Quick and painful.
Destination point. Coincidence? I don't think so.
It's a prototype.
Thank you.
Judging by the traces, the center of the settlement is close. Go there and eliminate the threat.
It's a prototype. We are going to see if there are any side effects.
Finally! Death will free me.
Another way to your destination.
Thank you.
technologies for the defenders of Alien. Go on, take them. It's part of my friendly assistance program.
Thank you. what you get. Cold will kill you.
You will die before having a chance to say hello. It's that, No.
Another one of my ingenious creations. A little something to help you out. From Flavius.
Oh! Fuck.
Another one of my ingenious creations. A little something to help you out. From Flavius with love, so to speak.
Nice, I got what I wanted. Alright, so let's check what I have. Feels slightly alive.
Sometimes I think maybe these invasions are a good thing.
So, would you like to change your appearance? Our rates are pretty standard, shall we? Great, give me one sec.
But even more terrifying had been the feud before it. Then people were killed not by monsters, but by other people.
Without a common enemy, we wouldn't have united. We wouldn't have built beautiful Alienar on the ruins of Anif. Can another feud really start in these days?
Look at the Immortals. What are they doing? They brag in the Hall of Greatness. They shed blood in the training hall. Not real blood, thanks to Flavius.
Is it going to be like this forever?
Who knows? Who knows? Gods can change the world. But who can change their own nature?
What about the divine form? I can't change it?
That's why the invasion ended that abruptly? Well, it's good to know that Alien has such heroes.
Fits in 500,000 cubic yards of room space. This isn't too much. The research center is the smallest tower in the city, while the Hall of Greatness reaches out for the sky.
How can knowledge be measured in cubic yards? Besides, we know much more.
Oh, really? You know something that isn't in Asteria's flying encyclopedia? Tell them right away. We need to add another couple of cubic inches to the scientific treasury.
Excuse me. You're just a cynical fool.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Man, this game, something always, there's always something that has to glitch. Got what I needed anyway. Let's call it quits.